The last few days have been a little bit cooler around here, which means that unfortunately the motorcycle season is slowly dwindling to an end, which means ATV and of course snow season are right around the corner. And riding cold absolutely sucks. So whether you're trying to extend your riding season on the motorcycle or stay warm on the sled, a pair of Gears heated liners are going to be the perfect option to add a little more warmth to your setup. Now I do want to point out here that these are the Gears X3 glove liners, and they are exactly that. They are liners that are designed to work with your existing windproof and waterproof gloves. Now these bad boys are going to be an 85-15% blend of polyester to Lycra, which means they're going to be soft, they're going to be stretchy, and they're also going to fit very comfortably underneath your existing gloves. Now I do want to point out here that this is only going to work with the X3 system. If you have an X2 from Gears, this is not going to work. You're going to damage something, you just do not want to do it. Now taking a look at the X3 here, this glove liner itself does have a 27 watts of heat pull. Now that the 27 watts is going to be throughout the entire glove. Each of the fingers, full length zip through the fingers, full length zip through the thumb, lots and lots of heat in this bad boy, and it's only drawing 2.2 amps. So again, this is going to be great if you are plugged into your machine all day long. Now, speaking about that, if you're plugged into your machine, you can use the gloves independently without having to use any other clothing articles. You do have to pick up a Y adapter and the actual battery cable, but you can use this just by itself. However, I highly recommend using this with the actual glove and jacket kit here, because from there, the jackets have a little piece right inside the sleeve that tucks away. Plug your glove into your jacket, and you're good to go just like that. So again, very, very nicely done. So again, you